And this is where we lost Dana's bike.
Dana's bike, Dana's GoPro.
Dana, it's himself as well.
Yeah, Dana.
Good morning. I'm here in front of Soi 93, around the corner of the Bang Chak BTS station. And I am meeting today with Dana. And you might remember that we talked about it a couple of times that we should go and bicycle together. So today is the day. I think he's trying out a new film setup. So let's see how he's gonna do it. You know, I always film with one hand, so I have one hand on the steering wheel and with one hand I hold my camera, which I believe gives me the best flexibility. I think if you mount a camera on either your helmet or the wheel, then you can only point it in one direction. And for example, on the helmet, especially when you're in traffic, you have to look left and right. So if you think about filming instead of security, that's not a good idea. So Dana just arrived.
Hey, what's up, guys?
So this is Dana's setup, and it's very funny because we're gonna have two very different styles. No, I was just saying, I remember Dana connected with me, it might have been like half a year ago.
Yeah.
And I didn't know you, and he was saying something that you used to be a bicycle messenger,
yeah,
in Boston, right?
Yeah.
And then you said you wouldn't dare to go through Bangkok traffic.
And you were like, oh, you can do it.
Yeah, it's easy, man, come on. And actually, a couple of months ago, Dana was having a drink with Chris from Retired Working For You, and then I met up with him.
Top secret location.
Exactly. And you had no idea who I was.
No.
Until I started telling that I did a bicycle thing, and then you were like, hey, this is Global Travel. Anyway, so the thing was that we thought that we should do something together. And this is the day, and we're gonna do it on the bicycle.
Yeah.
So let's see what happens. Okay, so we are going to go along the Klong here. This is the Klong Prakanong, which I showed already several times before. Sawadee krab. You've never been here, right?
No, never.
This is actually one of the nicest parts that I know in Bangkok. And let's say I've been around. I hope you enjoy it, Dana.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
So Dana just, he has his own setup now. So he has two cameras with him. And we are gonna try and edit and produce this video at the same day. So when this one comes out, then you can check out Dana's channel. And you're gonna have the footage of us together. So Dana, what was the name of your channel?
Idea Studio.
Idea Studio. So it will be published on Idea Studio. It's actually a very interesting channel. Dana also walks around a lot in Bangkok, and he gives a professional opinion, mostly about designs and technicalities, where I am more the frivolous type. Yeah, I love this area. You know, a lot of green here. Normally I try to come here in the weekends, but today it's actually Thursday. We've been waiting for quite a while to go and make this bike trip together, but it's been raining a lot the last couple of weeks. But today is a beautiful day. It's around 10 o'clock. The water is actually quite high now. A lot of fish in the water I see there. Yeah, it's always nice to hook up with people. Dana already gave me some good tips about other paths that I can go explore. You want to switch? Yep. here. This is like a fishing tool. This might be for crabs or something. Yeah, I always love this area here. It's nice and serene. It only gets a bit busy when two Western guys on bicycles pass by. See, that's really cool there. The last time I went through this area, I actually saw a snake. But then somebody pointed out that it was a dead snake, so it didn't count. Yeah, so this is the Klong Prakanong, and it runs, you can start from it between Prakanong and Onut. And there's just a cool local community here. Oop. Sorikhap. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
A Dutch windmill. See, here you have a lot more of these fishing tools. I don't think I've ever seen the water this high up here. Sorikhap. Yeah, there was a lot of rain yesterday, and actually the last week it's been raining quite a bit, so this might bring the water level up. It's a nice temple here.
Oh, this is the one from Pima.
Yeah, you know this one?
Yeah, I did a whole video about it.
Okay. Yeah, basically you're driving parallel on Sukhumvit 77, eh?
Yeah.
But I just love this, you know, because this is what I really like about Bangkok, that it's so easy to find these kind of back roads, or let's call this a back canal, where you're really feeling that you're outside of the city. But we're in the middle of Bangkok. This is right smack in the middle, this, eh?
Yeah, so this is the Menang Prakanong Wat.
Ah, okay. Okay, be careful here. This is a.
Oh shit! Not made for cyclists.
This is not made for cyclists, exactly. So this is always a challenge to get under here, especially with the camera. You know what? I'm gonna shut down.
Yeah, let me hold the. Yeah, I'll hold the bikes. You go under, and I'll pass it to you.
No, you know what? You film me going under with my bike.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, one gun.
All right.
I will come back for your bike, yeah?
What's that?
I will come back for your bike.
Okay.
And this is where we lost Dana's bike.
Dana's bike, Dana's GoPro.
Dana, it's himself
as well. Yeah, Dana.
Yeah, this is the only part where you get stuck a little bit. There we go. Yeah, there's a lot of greenery coming down now. These are the little corners where you always have to be careful. So if you go straight here, you get to the, you know, where they are building the yellow MRT line.
Oh yeah.
So actually where you have the big mall there, the Sikon Square.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, so if you go all the way, but we're going to go and cross here and then go in that direction. Cool. Okay, we're here in the community and they're fishing. Right. This is cool. But they just got one, right?
Yeah, just one.
So this is how they do it. They basically drop this, then wait for the fish to get on top of it. I've seen these things in the water before, but I never saw them really catch, you know?
Sometimes they don't feel like a little bit of food on top.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, it would make sense if you put some bait, right? But maybe the water is flowing too fast now,
yeah,
so
yeah,
they just have to wait for whatever comes through.
How fast it's pulling that rope.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay, so let's see what the catch is.
No.
Ah. Oh. Falang mai chok dinaka. Okay, let's move on. Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, man. So we're going through the canal area here. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you so
much. You think he's thanking us for not catching anything? See, there's another one.
Well, he's thanking us for leaving.
Exactly. It's actually quite cool to see how these things work. So basically, they have a net on the ground. And then if the fish swim over it, they pull it up. It's a very simple and easy way to fish, I guess. Okay, so let's see how this one goes. Oh, this is a big one.
Oh, yes.
Oh my. Oh. Hello. Sawadee krap. So let's cross the road here and then we move on. You know, when you go to Disneyland, you always have these wild nature rides, jungle tours. And here you just get it. Just jump on your bicycle. And they don't have to landscape it. This is just real. Very nice area here. Look at the whole thing here, man. How green it is.
Yeah.
This is just amazing. If you think about it, what we were saying before, that you're in the middle of Bangkok. And it's like, this could be up in Chiang Mai, right?
Part of the city people just don't know about.
Yeah. Oh, Koh Kumak hat. Yeah, so if you live in Oh Nut or Prakanon, this is literally around the corner. I will leave a map in the description on how to get here. The birds just keep flying in front of me. Okay, now they're getting smart. So this is part of the Klong Ong Ang. And I made a video here one time before, which is called the wrong Klong Ong Ang, because there is a very famous one in Chinatown as well. And when I checked it out on the map, this is the one that I found. And this is in the Oh Nut area. The sky is getting a little bit darker, and we just had a little bit of thunder, but only the sound. So we might be heading back soon. Okay, so I guess this ends our Klong adventure.
Indeed.
Eh? So I really enjoyed it. Did you?
That was great.
So this is how you film yourself then?
Correct.
And then with this one?
This is me filming you, filming me, filming you.
Exactly. So we had a really blast, a very nice ride here. Yeah. So the thing is that we wanted to upload the videos together.
Yes.
So go to Idea Studio, where you'll see Dana's version.
Yes.
So you will see how cool I am moving my camera.
One-handed through the Klong.
Oh my God. Well, yeah, I mean, Dana was hoping probably for the premiere to see me in the Klong, but it didn't happen.
Not today.
Not today, no, and I hope never. Anyway, I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to subscribe, drop me a line, and see you guys in my next video.